So Tyler tweets, I've had several styes and I'm unsure what causes them and what I can do to prevent them. Help. That's an excellent question, Tyler. Thanks for asking that, and I definitely feel your pain. Styes can be really uncomfortable. So styes are actually small infections of the oil glands along the eyelid. In general, a lot of people can treat styes at home just by doing warm compresses. You should be doing them for at least 8 to 10 minutes, at least 4 times a day. In addition, just a general rule for eye health is to make sure that you're washing your hands regularly and not rubbing your eye, because that could put you at an increased risk of an eye infection. But if you are getting styes a lot, there are some things you can do to help prevent them from becoming so frequent. First of all, is just clean your eyelids on a regular basis. Using a mild soap with warm water every day can help reduce the amount of styes that you're getting. If you're somebody who's wearing a lot of eye makeup, make sure that you're not sleeping in it and that you're able to clean it off really well before going to bed, just with using some sort of eyelid cleanser. If it's not getting any better, be sure to talk with your doctor about getting medication or other treatments. Tyler, thanks for your question. I hope that your styes get better soon. Otherwise, if you have other questions, be sure to use the hashtag #AskAnEyeDoc.